the sky to play some seriously fun baseball today, folks. I'm Brad Musburger, and it's my privilege to welcome you to the Little League Baseball World Series.
Play ball. Great. One out.
Batting second in left field, number 7.
Out.
Batting third in right field, number 19. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in right field, number 27. Batting second at shortstop, number 29.
Foul.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Two balls.
Batting third at second base, number 16. Puts the bunt down.
Two outs.
Batting fourth in center field, number 25. If it stays fair, that's a home run. Fifth and catching, number 28.
Out! Chain side.
If you've never seen the official Little League mascot dugout do a dance at home plate, you've missed out on something big, a big dancing chipmunk. It's the top of the second. Batting fifth in center field, number 14. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Batting sixth at third base, number 0. We've got a lot of talent here today. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. You know what's great about watching a game at Lomedy Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the bottom of the second. Into the field. A nice line drive. Batting seventh in left field, number 2. We've got a lot of talent here today.
One out. Safe.
Batting eighth and on the mound, number 24. at first base, number 3. Oh, not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Foul.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
There.
Now batting, right fielder, number 27.
Foul.
This could be a marquee team.
Foul. Foul.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Three.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Second baseman, number 16.
Strike. Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Out. Change side.
Lomedy Stadium was built in 1959. And improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lomedy family. It's the top of the third. That one will stay on the ground as it heads to the defense. Batting 8th at shortstop, number 24. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Batting 9th at first base, number 6.
Ball.
Right. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the bottom of the third. There's a new sheriff coming to the mound.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Two balls. One down.
Now batting, catcher, number 28. We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Steer right.
My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball. Two down.
Now batting, third baseman, number 23.
Oh,
Three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the fourth.
Out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 7. Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Uh-oh. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. The Little League organization gives out some great awards in recognition of some real talent. The Mom of the Year Award, Volunteer of the Year, Good Sport of the Year, and Challenger Award. They all acknowledge folks who've given it their all in the past season. It's the bottom of the fourth. Good eye. Ball. Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position.
One out.
Now batting, pitcher, number 24.
Foul.
That one's out of play.
Two down.
Now batting, first baseman, number 3. Straight in the air to center field. We could see a lot of home runs here today. 225 feet to the back fence. Do you know the most home runs a single batter has hit in one game? 4 is the most ever by 15 different players. Most recently by Carlos Delgado of Toronto in 2003. It's the top of the fifth. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 14.
Right.
Foul. First out.
Safe.
Now batting, third baseman, number 0. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, catcher, number 9.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Chainside.
Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the fifth.
One out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 29. My man, what a game this is.
Foul ball.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Ball. Strike 3.
Now you're pitcher's out. On target, and that's going to be him out. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Out.
That's a long, lazy fly ball. Admission to Lamadi Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the sixth. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. Here's a good-looking young player. Good eye. Ball. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Good control. Strike three. Now batting, first baseman, number six. Could be extra bases. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16.
Two downs.
Now batting, left fielder, number 7.
Ow,
straight
inside.
In the air to center field. The hill behind Lamadi Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the sixth. Now batting, catcher, number 28.
Right.
Nice and easy. The runner advances alone. Now batting, third baseman, number 23. Serves that one up. A powerful line drive.
Safe.
Now batting, left fielder, number 2.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Curveball. Out.
Now batting, pitcher, number 24. Now batting, first baseman, number 3.
Steer right.
Ball. Ow. Chain side.
Bo Belinsky once asked, how can a guy win a game if you don't give him any runs? Well, some teams today might be asking the same question. It's the top of the seventh.
Ball. Fair.
Now batting, second baseman, number 18. If it stays fair, that's a home run. Manning, center fielder, number 14.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
First out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 0. Here's a good-looking young player. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Fair ball. Two down.
Now batting, catcher, number 9. That's a perfect strike. Very effective changeup pitch. Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle. Here's a good-looking young player. Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the seventh. Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. My man, what a game this is. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Second out.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 25. Catcher, number 28.
Ball. Right. Ball.
Boys, get your aprons ready. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum, and there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the eighth.
Steer right.
That's a perfect strike. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, first baseman, number 6.
Ball.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 16.
Foul ball.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Fair.
Now batting, left fielder, number 7. Now batting, right fielder, number 19.
Right
tailing fastball, nicely executed.
Fair.
Down the line it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Two out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. These youngsters are really starting to perform in the clutch, making up that lost ground on the scoreboard. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Out.
Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the eighth. Now batting, left fielder, number 2. Here's a good-looking young player.
Two out.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, shortstop, number 24.
Out. Chain side.
In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the ninth.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Now batting, catcher, number 9.
Ball. Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
There.
Right down the baseline. Where do you think it's going? Now batting, shortstop, number 24.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
First out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 6.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. My goodness.
Ball.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16. These youngsters are looking to seal a win right here.
Out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.